Welcome to the St. Teresa rooftop for St. Teresa's first annual Tree Toss, Tree Toss 2001. Now you might think that this is a bit late to be doing a tree toss. Well, it is March and everything, but look at it, it's still winter. So this is our way of kicking winter's and we've got our two finely tuned athletes here ready to toss the tree into said dumpster. You might not think that they can do it, but you know, I don't know, Brian's pretty strong. We've got our two fine tree tossers here. How are you both feeling today?
I'm feeling pretty good.
You feeling like you can toss this tree?
It's a difficult toss, but I think we can do it.
The skill level's high, but watch out, here come the pythons.
Pythons?
Here are the pythons right here. Now that's a python. All right, so what they're gonna do is they're gonna throw the tree from the roof and try to get it in the dumpster. It's looking like a pretty tough toss, guys. That's quite a toss. And they've got a disadvantage here because the wind is blowing this way against them.
Oh, the snow!
And the snow, too. But anyway, the tree toss is just our way of saying goodbye to winter. We're gonna have a March break. We'll come back and it'll be nice.
And spring.
Springy. As you can see down there, they've had a few practice tries, a few practice tosses. It hasn't gone too well, but that's a pretty good toss in itself. What do you think?
Well, I think this might just be the most difficult toss I've ever attempted, but
you can do it!
Judging by our earlier attempts, success is not far off.
All right, these seasoned tossers are ready to toss their way into St. Teresa history.
Watch me toss the tree!
There's our preliminary round.
Yay! Hey!
If that's an omen, it's a good one. Tossers, on your mark, get set, go!
Okay, got the tree.
Okay. And here comes the toss, ladies and gentlemen.
Wait.
Here comes the toss. One, two,
hey man.
Three, here's the toss. He didn't let it go, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
He choked, ladies and gentlemen, but they're gonna try it again.
All right, here comes the toss. One.
It won't get off my leg.
I want it.
I think we need to work on our coordination here.
Here, this is for inspiration. Let's see how I can do. We'll toss
it. Let's go. This is it. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. This is the toss.
It doesn't like the wind.
Okay, I'm gonna stand over here this time. Right, three. One, two, three! Ladies and gentlemen, Tree Toss 2001 has been a massive failure. But I imagine this tradition will be continued in the years to come. This has been a happy March break message from the broadcast club. Tree Toss! 2001, baby!
Yeah!
Yeah! Let's see it again in slow-mo instant replay. Three! Three!
Oh. Oh, my. Whew. Something hit me. Ah. Oh. Oh, it's Christmas. I didn't even know it. Oh. 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 Oh, I bet them guys been at that tree tossing again. Well, I don't know very much about anything else, but I do know that it's Friday!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the tree has been tossed for a year. And now, like all trees, when they die and get tossed off roofs, we have to return this tree to nature where it belongs. Although it is made out of, you know, plastics and polyethylenes and such things, we're going to return it to nature from which polyethylene comes.
Polyurethane, I should say.
Polyurethane. Yeah, put it back with its own kind.
Go, ye pharaohs, let us walk through this barren desert in search of truth. And some
ladies and gentlemen, this is a monumental moment.
Snack crackers.
They're returning the tree to nature.
Beautiful, really. You make me wanna walk.
I believe it's upside
like
down, fellas. That's okay.
It deserves to rest for a while.
Just wanna die, baby!
I'm just...